Hey everybody, this is Dave and I am Braden's daddy. We are here to do a 2016 TriStar New York Yankees Dynasty Autograph Baseball random serial number break. Number three. Alright, so I'm gonna roll the dice, see how many times we're gonna do the random. We only reroll snake eyes. We're going six, a five, and a one. See, I'm wearing got the away jersey on today for this. My wife hopes they lose because then I have to shave. All right, so here is random.org. Prophet's got five. Shocker's got five. Now, here we go. Six times. One. Two. Three. Four, five, and the sixth and final time. Shocker up top, Prophet on the bottom. All right, now we're going to do the numbers, 0 through a 9. So 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3. All right, there we go. All right, good luck. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and the sixth and final time. Six up top, eight. Ooh, missed it. Six up top, eight on the bottom. So we've got Shocker with six, Prophet with five, Shocker's got three and two, Prophet's got 490, Shocker seven and one, and Prophet eight. Let me change the date on this too. Today's what, the 25th. All right, well, here we go, guys. Good luck. Let me take this down and we're going to roll for the box. All right, so here we go. We got 1, 3, 5, 8, and 11. I'm going to keep rolling until one of those numbers come up. It only took one roll. Wow. An eight. So we're going to use that one. All right. Good luck. Good luck. Could it be Mantle? Could it be him? Yeah, nobody's in the room. I'm logging off after this. We'll try it tomorrow. All right, we got Stan Bonson. He's an old timer. 1968 AL Rookie of the Year, and it's inscribed that too. No, it's just the email. There's nobody in here. Nobody's on tonight, so. We've got 31 of 48. So that's going to go to the number one. Who's got the number one? That's going to Shocker. Shocker. Congrats. Congrats. All right, there you go. Let me stop this video.